Well, on to some other news from Kolkata now. Friends and supporters of Rizwanur, the Kolkata graphic designer whose mysterious death has sparked off a controversy involving senior Kolkata police officers, have protested with black flags in the city today, demanding a CBI inquiry into the entire issue. The protests were joined by Trinamool Congress Chief Mamata Banerjee. Rizwanur, who was married to Priyanka, daughter of a prominent Kolkata businessman Arun Kumar Todi, was found dead on the railway tracks a day after he received a call on his mobile at his home in Park Circus. Rizwanur had alleged that he was warned of dire consequences by Todi and some senior police officers unless he broke off his marriage with Priyanka. Right, well, NDTV's Bano Haralu now joins us for more. This controversy clearly growing, Bano. Yesterday, the chief minister even visited Rizwan's mother and told her that he would get to the bottom of this and an inquiry would be held into the police officers who may be responsible.
Yes, that's right. But people here are getting impatient, the public, and now joined in by political leaders who have been campaigning that there should be a CBI inquiry. The demand is growing louder for a CBI inquiry. Questions are being raised as to why the government is so insistent on not having a CBI probe into this investigation. And obviously today, no Eid celebrations for the Rizwanur family, a silent protest march which had people come in from all across Calcutta, from far off distances joining in, and the voice here really placards which say that humanity crying for justice, just symbolic. Rizwanur's case is becoming symbolic of the common man crying for justice, and that's what they see. They see themselves as a victim, a possible victim of the circumstances in which Rizwanur died, and this is cutting across all communal lines, all religious lines, all caste, and people are joining in, and this voice just seems to get louder. Even 23 days after the incident, the government is still to take any proactive step in this case.
Right, Bano, they're reporting from Kolkata. Right, well, moving on.